Thorburn spinning away from pressure. Gill pokes it free, gets it right out front to Patrice Cormier, and the Rimouski Jr. bangs away at it. Where is that puck? Finally, play is whistled down. Did that go into the net? There is no red light, and it is. That is an Atlanta goal.
That is Marc-Antoine Jeanette. The referee was right behind Carey Price behind the net. Patrice Cormier takes a couple cracks at it. Looks like it slips up the short side of Carey Price, and in behind him, they kept whacking away. They wasn't sure, looking for a loose puck. Perhaps it had just dribbled over his pad. You see, it's the first that crack, and then it's Evander Kane from his backside right along the ice and against Carey Price's pad, and slips just inside the post. And I see if he pulls his pad out, his puck appears behind the red line. He did not have his right pad and foot on the outside of the post. It was on the inside, and it's going to be Evander Kane with a tremendous second effort.